Hi everybody, Ricky Cool here, and it's Mississippi saxophone time once more. And today, inspiration for the harmonica is being provided by the great tenor sax player Hank Mobley and his recording Soul Station. There are lots and lots of ideas in this particular recording that we as harmonica players can make use of. So I probably will come back with another video devoted to this particular track. So it's in the key of E flat. You're going to need, if you've got it, an A flat harmonica for playing in the same key as the recording. If you haven't got one of those, don't worry, because everything we do is going to be taken up a semitone so that we can use an A harmonica and play in the key of E with a backing track. All the licks and motifs are here, so if you can, grab yourself a screenshot now. Okay, I hope you've been able to do that. If you haven't, I'll overlay each little idea as we come to it in the video. So the first one is in actual fact the opening little saxophone phrase that Hank Mobley plays. So let's have a listen to it. Here we go. Coming up now. Okay, so what's he doing there? Right at the start of the motif, it's a little bit difficult to sort of get exactly what he plays, but this is how I've adapted it for the harmonica. So I'm on my A flat harmonica, starting on the three draw half step. And when I get back to the three draw, I do a little scoop on it as well. Now, I could take that idea on its own and use it in the context of a 12-bar blues, or I could maybe extend it. Okay, so let's move now to the key of E, so the A harmonica. Let's take the same lick. And let's put this now in with a 12-bar blues backing track. All the links for the tracks that I'm using are in the description. This is Harmonica Shuffle from MCCD Sessions. Here we go. Now I'll extend it. Okay, let's go back now to Hank Mobley and have a look at the second little idea that I want to use and adapt for the harmonica. On the four chord, now it comes to the five chord. Here it comes. Okay, so it's a five chord lick. Starts and ends on the one whole draw. Now, what I like about this is the idea that I could use that at bar nine of a 12-bar blues and then maybe use the same idea transposed down a tone so that I could play it in bar 10. So what I'm going to do is this. Okay, so bar 9 and bar 10 of a 12-bar blues. So let's now move to the A harmonica and play the lick. This is how Hank Mobley plays it. So I've just adapted it slightly and then taken it down a tone so that I can play it against bar 9 and bar 10 of my 12-bar blues. So let's bring the backing track up again. So we're against a four chord, coming back to the one chord. Okay, here we go. Okay, and there we have it, the two motifs that I want to use for this video. So let's now put all of this into practice. We'll use the first motif, and then I'll improvise a little bit, and then I'll come in with the second motif when we get to bar 9 and bar 10. That's it. I hope you found that useful. Two little motifs from Hank Mobley that we can put in our harmonica ideas locker. Till the next time, this is Ricky Cool signing off. If you haven't done already, a subscription would be really welcome. Thumbs up are always good. Hit the bell for the notifications, and I'll see you again soon. Cheerio for now.